Jason. Good morning, Taylor.
Good morning, y'all.
Morning,
here we are.
No.
Really good. I'm going to give you an old guy report. How about that?
Yes.
So when I started with the old guy 3 years ago, he couldn't do 5 squats. In fact, well, he did 5 squats. The other day, he did 50 squats on a 6-second pace. And those 5 squats that he originally did were really slow. And then I've told you this one before, I think. He originally started with the Aerodyne, you know, that bike like that. We were doing 3 intervals, 20 on 10. The 20 would be easy and the 10 would be hard. So basically a minute. The other day he broke 4 minutes for a mile, which is pretty cool. And we use a thing called a get me up where he has to go down and put his hands on the floor and then get up. And when he first did a get me up, 3 years ago, it took him 23 seconds to do 1 get-me-up. The other day, he did it 3 times in 11 seconds.
Oh.
But he'd get to rest between them.
Yeah, does he just go down like this and then get up?
Then his knees have to go down. So you're in the
hole. Oh, like this?
Yep.
And then he has to get up?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, that's what he really needs.
It's like a 90-year-old. Less
than half. Yeah, I'll make him go down there and lay on his side, and he has to roll over. It's kind of fun. I should throw him inside.
It's funny. Did you hear about people that age that cannot get up?
Yeah. I make him lay on his back, lay on his stomach.
My husband has a job because he can't get up.
That's like so
yeah. True. Then the last one I'll tell you about, I test him all the time but because it motivates him. But we do a toss and catch 10 meters with those little things that you tether, or those tennis balls stick to him. So he has to see how many he can get in, well, we do it for time. He has to get 50 reps. And how long would it take him to get 50 reps? Well, the first time he did it, he got 17 reps. And after 5 minutes, I said, forget it. We're not going any further. The other day, he did 50 reps in 2 minutes. So that just means he's getting coordinated eye-hand and stuff.
Yeah.
Pretty cool, huh? Then I want to say one more thing about the, there'll probably be many more things about the focus thing. Mm-hmm. I was trying to think of like what it's like, I mean, metaphorically speaking, I'm learning guitar and everything depends on being in time. If you're off time, you can't even tell what the song is, you know? Mm-hmm. So if you would picture yourselves as musicians, if you get off time, you're playing a crappy song, you know? But if you stay on time, it all fits together. Even think of an orchestra. If you went in there and everybody was off time, woo, music person, you would know. Mm-hmm. It'd be horrible. Mm-hmm. Same thing in here. When everybody's off time, it looks like that with your eyes. You know.
For sure.
Okay, that's all. I won't bug you. Oh, the other thing is, you know, in guitar, you have to have chords. Well, if you have your finger on the wrong string, it's not a very effective chord, right? If you're doing the wrong movement, it's not a very effective movement. Your music instruments. Okay. Here we have 2 quotes. Be brave. Do you remember the symbol? Be brave. Mm-hmm. We're going to go for that. And no excuses. Do you know what no excuses is?
No excuses.
There's a sign language for it. That's your homework to find out what no excuses is in sign. Yeah. Okay, we'll start with the bodybuilder, we'll do a double bodybuilder, we'll do 2 times the bodybuilder, and maybe something else. This is the bodybuilder, push-up, thrust, or jack with a jump or a press. We'll do a pace that'll be 12 intervals on a 5-second. If you can, I want double elements, and if you don't want to do that, you could go with a push-up on every element if you want it. But work the elements is kind of what I want. The push-up set, because you're going to get some push-ups here. It's 3 times 10 reps on the 2-second. So remember the other day we were doing 5 reps. So that first rep has to be lightning, right? And then you'll be down for those 9 reps in a row. If you don't have a real efficient push-up or you're injured or something, don't worry about that fast first push-up. Just go to the push-up position and then go from your knees or whatever you need to do to stay on that 2-second pace. You have a 1-minute fitness, which is 5 intervals, 6 on 6. That'd be the stopple. Stop squat to a plank, stop squat to a plank. And when you're in the plank, I want you to give me a thruster and a jack. Every one will be a thruster and a jack. When you do that thruster, try to keep your feet as far back as you can. No. Try to practice bringing your feet up close to your feet close to your hands, okay? And then you have 1 minute rest. You have 2 5 interval sets that are 30 seconds. It'll be 10 on 3. You have to come up each time. If you can, give me a push-up, a knee, or a thruster, some kind of an element. But if it's too fast, which I did, just stay with the squat thrust. What's the purpose of this whole set here? Do you have any idea?
Out of breath.
Out of breath, exactly. I don't care what movement you're, if you can do tiddlywinks and get yourself out of breath. Is that
I was trying that on the airplane.
Did you get out of breath?
No.
Then it didn't work.
Burn.
But you understand what I mean. Whole purpose of that is to get out of breath.
Yes, yes.
Same thing down here. And then we have this run, one interval, 5 minutes. However, this is why focus is huge, because I'm going to take you on an adventure, which is going to require you to think a little bit. The minute ones that that you're in control of are going to be on a 10 on 6. So it'll be 10 on 6, and then I'm going to give you a free minute, but it's all bodybuilder. And bodybuilder, free minute, it won't be on a cycle then, you'll just be switched over. Okay. Be careful on those bodybuilders. You can double push up if you want. You can even go speed bodybuilder, no push up if you want. You're in control of those intervals. I'm in control of the other ones, okay?
Okay.
Mm-hmm. And then lastly, this leg set. 2 intervals on the 60, which is 6 10-second intervals with a 30-second rest. Flying squat, run. Skater, run, flying squat. And of course, you can modify those skaters. If you don't want to go 20-second skater, you can put in some single leg, or you can go, it's going to go ground twice. If you want to go one skater, one single leg, I'm okay with that. Are you tracking?
Yep.
Okay. I think that's all I have. Do you have any questions? Here we go. How about first you just show me a bodybuilder? No time, just push up, thruster, jack, and a jump. Excellent, perfect. Okay, here we go. I'm going to start you off with a 5-second bodybuilder, okay? To get my hands all working. Ready, set. Yeah. Minus one. Ready, set. Good. Good, good, perfect. Look at that. And then hold there a moment. Breathe. This time we're going to go for a double bodybuilder. 2 of everything. 2 push-ups, 2 thrusters, 2 jacks, 2 jumps. Ready, set, go. That's it. That's it. Perfect. Beautiful. Excellent job. And then you just take, wow, that was really fast. Take a 10-second break. Now it's 2 times around. Bodybuilder, bodybuilder. This is a little bit harder to get under 10. Good, good, good. Perfect. Jingo. Good job. Wow, very cool. Even Jimmy's flying. I got one more for you, okay? This is going to be a speed bodybuilder on the 4, so there's no push-up. We're going to go backwards. Ready, set. Wow! Can't trick you guys. Okay, how about this one?
What's it gonna be? So,
I love those kind of things. Okay, here we go. We're gonna get on that pace. 12 intervals on a 5-second pace, and we'll start with the push-up. Remember, if you can, double each element. Otherwise, it's on. You make up your own system. This is your push-up. 2 if you can.
Good.
This is your knees. 4 if you can.
Good.
Perfect. And this is a hard one, a double thruster. Very good, very good. This is your jack, double jack. You can recover a little. Man, you guys are on. This is a jump, double jump if you can. Excellent. And a press, double press if you can. Stretch them up, tight, tight, tight. And we start over, double push-up. That's a way, good job, good job. This is a double knee, so that's 4 if you can. Go, go, go. Perfect. Double thruster, maybe the hardest one. Yay! Perfect. And the jack. Excellent. Perfect. And the jump. Double jump if you can. Good. Good. Perfect. And the last one, the double press. Good. Beautiful job. You did real good. I'm going to put you in that stopple now, and we're going to work back and forth. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that guy. That's a brute, too. So remember, you're going to have to be fast on that first push-up. If there's no way, don't even go for it. Just go to your push-up position. Okay, here we go. And this is number one. Number two. Number three. Four. Five.
Good.
Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And 10. Perfect. Come on up now. You get 5 beats. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here comes that fast one. Go! Number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good job, good job. 9, you're doing great. And 10. Excellent. Perfect. You got one more round. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is that fast one. Go! 1, 2. Perfect. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And 10. Perfect. Great, 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 great job. Yeah. Grab a breath. So now we're to that stop hold. Stop squat. Thruster jack. That's all you, no push-up, just thruster jack. Work the travel of your feet on those thrusters. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, stop squat.
Good.
And thruster jack. Cool. Hold that plank. Stop squat. Perfect. This is number two now. Number two. Thruster jack. Perfect. Now tighten everything up. Perfect. You're doing it. Excellent. This will be number three. You're on number three. And thruster. Nice travel there. Good, good, good. Three down. Cool. You're doing 5. And number 4. Beautiful. Excellent. Last stop squat. And a thruster jack and hold that plank and then you'll come to your feet. And you got your 1 minute rest. Excellent. Perfect. You have 1 minute. Who else puts me? One minute. Sorry. 10 intervals on the 3. 5 times, though. If you have to rest a whole cycle, that's okay. These are going to be fast. It's 50 push-ups if you go push-up. So you got 50 and 50 right there. That's 100. Hey, do you think you could do Friday night? This Friday?
Yeah.
No biggie if you can.
Oh.
No worries.
Oh, it's Ayla's performance.
No worries.
Yeah.
That's all right.
Darn it. Darn it.
What time?
It's, it would be the 6 o'clock or the 4:30.
6. Then there's probably one person.
Okay. I'm sorry. Like, oh, any other day, I would have been like, yeah.
Okay. You're, you know, Jason's really sick. He's got some kind of E. coli infection or something.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Oh, here you go now. 10 reps on that 3 pace. Ready, set, number 1. Number 2, stay focused. 3.
Good.
4. And 5. And 6. Good. And 7. Good job, good job. And 8. 9. And 10. Perfect. You did good. Now you get that 5 beats. 1, 2, breathe. 3, 4. This is your go. 10 reps on a 3-second pace. Your choice, number 1. Number 2, perfect rhythm. 3, nice. Just get in a rhythm. 4, right on that button. 5, you're doing it. 6, like an orchestra. 7, symphony. 8, good, 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 perfect. 9, and 10, push hard. Good, 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 5 beats, 2 down. Great job, number 1. See, now you start getting out of breath, the focus becomes harder, number 2. Number 3. Number 4. This is your third round, and number 1. Number 2. 3. 4. Pretty darn good. 5. 6. 7.
Good.
8. Perfect. Keep pushing hard. 9. Push. And 10. Good. Good. You're doing awesome. 2 to go. 2 to go. Breathe now. 1. Try to calm yourself and breathe deep. Number 2. Number 3. Number 4. This is your go. Your fourth round. Number 1. Number 2, good job, good job, good job. Number 3, that's it, that's it. 4. And 5. Good, 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 good. Hang on now, 6. Perfect, these last ones, hang on. 7. 3 to go. 8. Good job. 9. And 10. Good, 1 to go, 1 to go. You're doing good, breathe. That's it. Get right on it. 1. 2. 3. 4. This is your final round. Number 1. Good. Number 2. Perfect. Number 3. Number 4. Perfect. Number 5. Really, really good. Perfect. Number 6. Excellent, excellent. Number 7, these are the biggies. Number 8, go up, perfect, good job, good job. Number 9, and number 10. Good job, you did really good, perfect. You have your 1 minute left. Good job, good job. You know, I was thinking on the focus thing, when I was in the military, you had to march, and if you got out of sync, well, first you get your head chewed off, then you get to stay up all night and peel potatoes.
Oh, gosh.
So you learn real quick, I don't want to be peeling potatoes.
Yeah.
Sleep is so valuable when you're in there. They use it to punish you.
Yeah. I love sleep.
Wow. Okay, here we go, man.
Like a little cold. But it went pretty fast, but mine was cool.
Are you ready? So just real quickly, you're trying to blend these movements together like one big movement. I get that those transitions are weird, and there's no real right way or wrong way, but think about how you have to transfer to a different stance, okay? And work on it, like a dance step almost. Okay, here we go. Starts off with your flying squat. Ready, set, flying squat. Good, nice and tall, full range of motion, breathing. And this is gonna go to a run, so you gotta think about that. How are you gonna get into that run smooth? Ooh, that was good, good, good. And then you're gonna go to a skater. If you can, you're gonna try to hold 2 intervals of skater. But if you want to substitute, I get it, no big deal. Good, perfect, excellent, good. You're gonna hold that skater if you can. It's gonna burn, good. Holding that skater, and now you're gonna go to a run from here. So think about that transition. Three, two, and a run. That away, that away. You got one more, it'll be back into the flying squat. And if you really want to go there, go jump squat. But it's up to you. And yeah, there you go. Stay balanced, keep breathing. Good, all 5 seconds. Way to hold. You're the only, and rest. You're the only class so far that has taken the jump squat route. Yeah, kudos to you. I just like to throw it out there and see who's got courage. One. Keep breathing, you gotta breathe.
This isn't Hawaii, John.
Number two. All right, this beep will be a go. We'll pretend we're in Hawaii. I'll be Huluing up here, okay? Yeah.
Yeah. One more after this, right?
No, just two. And you're on your way, flying squat. Two intervals. Yep. Go, yeah. Breathe, breathe. Here comes the run now. If you sprint this, way different than marching. Good, that way, Andrew. Good job, good job. Here comes your skater now. Two intervals of skater, if you can. And perfect. And if you're gonna run, it's got the skater as well, so it's skater day. Good, perfect. Excellent, good. Keep it coming, keep it coming. You're doing good. Burn those legs. Going into a run in five, three, two, run game. Excellent. You guys are cool. And here comes that last interval. It's a flying squat, but you can go jump if you want to go meet God. That's it. Perfect. Holding. Hold. Ooh, I like it. You guys are tough. Yes. Great job. You have your one. Well, get ready now. Figure out how you're going to do this. You get to choose your movement on one, three, and five. Interval one, three, and five are your call. But it'll be on pace. Good. You got about 40 seconds. Hey, when's their next game?
They both play Thursday night up in Portland.
I'll never get to see one.
6:30 and 8:15.
And that's Thursday or?
Thursday night, yeah. We're gonna see if they're all
I am off on Thursday.
They're guaranteed 2 games. We might not lose this, so.
That's cool.
They'll play for sure Friday.
Down to 10.
Maybe I need 3 push-ups. I'll try.
So here we go, ma'am. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay. This will be 10 intervals on the six. Ready, set, number one. Good, perfect. Number two. Good job, good job. Number three. Sweet. Number four. Perfect. Number five. That's the way, that's the way. Good job. Number six. And number seven. Perfect. Good job. Number eight. Number nine. Yes, great job. One more and then we're moving to the bodybuilder. Number 10. Good. This is 1 minute, bodybuilder. Your choice. You can do it however you want now. With or without push-ups. Fast or slow, it's up to you. Good, perfect. Sweet Gary. Good, good, good. Sweet Kate. And the Shirley. Perfect, sweet Amanda. Go, 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 and PC, and Michelle, Michelle. Good job, good job. 30 seconds till we go back to pace. Perfect, good job, Shelley. Good job, Thunder. Sweet AJ. Good, and Andrew and Andrew squared. Sweet Jimmy. You better work hard, you're going to Arizona in the sun now.
Go, go, go!
Okay, and now you're on pace.
Oh, yeah.
You're on pace.
Good.
Perfect, number two. Good, 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 good. Perfect, number three. That's it, breathe. And number four. Number five. Good. Number six. Good, perfect. Number seven. Good. You're doing good. Number eight. I'm wanting to see you make adjustments. Number nine. Good. And number 10. Good job, perfect. This is your bodybuilder on your own, number one. Or you can do it however you want, actually. You got one more pace now. Be careful through here.
Good, 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 excellent.
Perfect. Good, you're doing good, you're doing good. Yay. That's it, that's it. Good, breathe. Hell yeah, that a girl. You gotta get good breathing. 30 seconds. Si oui, good job. Si oui, Shalip. Si oui, Mandy. And Christy. And Chow Chow. Good job, Jimmy. Perfect. You're down to about 20 seconds, then you go to your last pace interval. Good, good, good. That's a way, Jay. Get a good breath. Sweet thunder and the deer. Good, five. Good job. You've got one more minute on pace. And it's starting now. Go, go, go. Perfect. This is number two. Number two for you. Excellent. Number three is for me. Go, go, go. Number four. Good, good. Just a little more. Number five. You can feel it. You're alive. Number six. No funny tricks. Number seven. A taste of heaven. Eight. Embrace your fate. Number nine, you're gonna be fine. And your last one. Number 10, the end. Yay! Perfect. You got your rest. 1 minute. Good, 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 good. Perfect. No, 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 no. Grateful to be here.
Yeah,
yeah,
for sure.
All right, here we go. Starts off with your flying squat. Number one. Think about those transitions now. You did great the first time. This is your run now. Three, Doesn't have to hit the beep exactly, and the run. That one. This will go to that skater now. Double interval. Skater, skater. Good. Perfect. Skater. That way. Attack. Good. Good. Perfect. That's the way. Good job. Good job. Hang in there now if you can. Hold your skater. Good. Great job. Great job. Holding tough. Two. Oh, one. And run, 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 run. Perfect. And then you're going to bring me home with that flying squat slash jump squat if you want it. Yeah, there you go. Smooth. Perfect, perfect. Holding good. Three, two, and a rush. You have three beeps. One more time. One. Two. This is the go now. Starts off with the flying squat. Nice, smooth rhythm, breathing. Two. And that's it. Perfect. So that first transition is going to be into a run. March will work. That's it. Good, good, good. This will take you to that double skater now. Excellent. Good, good. Excellent. Oh, man, you guys are good. Perfect. Hold that skater if you can. Go. Good. This will go into a run. You're 5 seconds away. Two, one, run. And the last is going to be that flying squat slash jump squat. And good, good, perfect, perfect. 5 seconds. Go, 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 and rest. Whoopee!
Oh my gosh.
Yay. So we're down to the last one now. But 10 times 10 on the three. Man, I accidentally took too many of these chelation pills in there. They bring out the metals in your body.
Oh, no.
My kidneys are killing me.
Oh my gosh, what do you accidentally do?
Yeah, how do you
were you supposed to take them 4 hours apart?
Yeah.
And I was 2 hours instead of four. They draw everything out of your body.
Jeez. That's kind of scary.
Huh?
That's kind of scary.
Yeah, I was kind of freaked when I did it. I was, I don't know what the drug is, but it's called chelation, what I'm doing. Where you're removing metals from your mind.
Well, you started with your hand.
Yeah. These are the trace ones.
Yeah.
It's really weird because they congregate in your joints and your bones, so your joints get real achy.
Is that why I feel like crap?
Yeah. You got too much energy.
Oh.
All right, one more big effort now. This is a biggie. 10 on the three. Ready, set, go. Number one. Number two. Number three. Good. Number four. Number five. Number six. Good, stay focused. Number seven, you're doing great. Number eight. Number nine. And number 10, perfect, good job, good job. One down, here comes your five beeps now. Number one, breathe. Number two, number three, number four, this is your go, second round, 10 reps. Number one, number two, good, good, good. Number three, number four, number five, number six, good job, Jimmy. Seven, eight, nine, Nice, AJ. And 10.
Perfect, perfect.
Good job. Two down. One. Two. Three. Four. This is your goal. This is your third round. One. Good, Andrew. Number two. Good, good, good. Three. Perfect. Four. Five. Six.
Good, 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 good.
Seven. You're doing great. Eight. Nine. And 10.
Oh, you're over the hump now, man.
Two to go. Breathe. One. Two. Three. Four. In your fourth round, number one.
Number two. Number three. Number four.
Number five. Number six. Number seven. Good job, good job. Number eight. Number nine. And number 10. Beautiful, perfect. One round to go. Breathe. The best one now, number one. Number two, breathe. Number three. Number four, this is your final round. Number one,
go.
Number two, perfect. Number three, push hard. Number four. Number five. Number six, you're doing great. Number seven.
Good job, good job.
Number eight, switch a lift. Number nine, and we're knees. And number 10.
Perfect, perfect, perfect.
Woo! Yay, you guys. You did awesome.